From Mia's World, and welcome back to our channel. Today, Sirius and I have boarded the Mariner of Seas Royal Caribbean's Mariner of the Seas for a back-to-back sailing starting today, January 31st, ending on next Friday, February 7th. We will be leaving today at 4 o'clock. Our first stop will be tomorrow at the port of Nassau, Bahamas. We will be arriving in Nassau at 8:30 a.m. and we will be there until about 9:30 tomorrow night. On Sunday, we will be arriving at Royal Caribbean's private island, the perfect day of Coco Cay or Coco Key, just depending on how you are pronouncing it these days, but to my understanding, it could be pronounced either way. We will be arriving at Perfect Day Coco Cay at 7 a.m. on Sunday, and we will be there until about 5 p.m. on Sunday evening. Now, Monday, we will be returning back to Port Canaveral here in Orlando, Florida, and we will do a whatever Royal Caribbean's process of disembarking and re-embarking for the back-to-back sailing. We will be leaving back out.
Punch.
Punch.
Give me a second, I'll be back with the check.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
fun-filled week planned. We will be bringing you footage from both here, the Mariner of the Seas. We will bring you footage from our junior suite. We are staying in junior suite 9570. We will also be bringing you footage from Perfect Day at Coco Cay or Perfect Day at Coco Key, however you choose to pronounce it, as well as Nassau House. So with that being said, we are going to start out with our room tour here, junior suite, deck 9, stateroom 9570. We're going to start out here on the balcony. We are actually, let me be clear, on the port side of the ship. Port side, left side, facing the front. Two chairs, table, like I said, nice size balcony. Definitely able to sit out here. You can do your breakfast, you can do your lunch, you can do your dinner, you can do your evening snack and enjoy your balcony as you sail out here into the sea. Coming back into the stateroom, we have a pull-out sofa. Coffee table. Standard chair with ottoman. We also have a slight hot coffee tea bar. Here we have our, what I like to call a dog cooler. Nice size television. In room safe. This room has plenty of storage. I think I said again in previous videos, we very rarely utilize any drawers. I just feel that I may forget something, and so the drawers are basically hair dryer. I know there's a hair dryer in there somewhere, and whatever else that Royal Caribbean decides to utilize the drawers for. But like I said, we ourselves do not utilize the drawers. Definitely utilize the cabinet space here. Bed size is considered a royal king. In the junior suite, you do get a walk-in closet. Your walk-in closet houses your safety vest, as well as shelving. They also give you robes as well, if you need robes. Here we have a full bathroom. We have a shower tub combination, toilet, single sink. Storage on the left and right side. Actually, in his and her. Shelving on the bottom where they house toilet paper and anything else, extra towels that we haven't received as of yet, but they will definitely be coming. Here in the junior suite, your amenities are somewhat upgraded than your standard amenities. But other than that, that's basically it, guys. Again, Sirius and I are on a 7-day cruise, which consists of a 3-4-day back-to-back first leg, second leg, back-to-back cruise. Nassau, Bahamas, and the Perfect Day at Coco Cay. bringing you the footage from the entire week. And again, thank you for visiting our channel, and we will see you in the next video.